you know, that's what the recruits are there to bring. And like, I mean, that's as awesome as these times were, it was fighting every day, tooth and nail, through practice, through meetings, just to become our best. And then on top of that, just a belief and a love for each other as a team. You know, we believed in the mission, you know, and winning the national title. We believed in each other. And so when you have those strong leaders like we had, you know, we just talked about K. Rich, Kerry, going down the line, Troy.